The muffin man, the muffin man. Hello viewers, today I have an infrared activated meter. So this remote has light, you can see. The light is infrared. So when the meter can follow the light. So if you press this one in front, meter comes forward. And if you press this, meter goes back. And here are other directions. So let me show you some of that demonstration. So let me, you saw that, now let me press this. So what I'm doing, I'm pressing this one, that meter is going back. Okay, now I'm pressing the front one and let's see what happens. So the light has to be there. Oh, look at that. You see the light? Here is the light. Let me put the light on meter so you can see the light. Oh! So it's infrared activated remote control. Now is the big challenge for meter, and let's see if meter can come up. So let's go ahead. Alright. Our meter is trying, but this is too uphill. Nope, meter cannot do that. How about this? Yay, meter can do this much. The other one I showed first was too uphill. Okay, let me send him back. And up there you can see Lightning McQueen version of Dynaco.
I am speed. I am speed.
That's what he says. Speed, I'm speed. So you need to shake.
Speed, I am speed.
That's what it says. So today I showed you infrared activated remote control meter. And with meter I also showed you shake and go and talking Dynaco version of Lightning McQueen. And as always, thank you viewers, thank you for watching. Please make sure to subscribe.